Okay, I made this video in FilmoraGo. We have to shoot the videos with the same movement in different locations. Then we trim each video so that they coincide. As a result, we get such a transition. We do this with all locations.
Been nothing more than friends this whole time. Summertime, skipping rocks so innocent.
I decided to slow down the end of the video by clicking on speed. That's all, the video is ready.
And the sunset feels different this time.
And we save it in the quality we need. And enjoy.